What's up, guys? Carnate here, and welcome to survival mode on Modern Warfare 3, where we're just gonna do this because, really, I have nothing else to do. But hopefully my microphone does actually well this time, because last time I tried to record a video, it just completely crapped out on me and I couldn't do anything. But I've played survival, I think, like, once or twice before, so I'm not completely sure what I'm gonna do. I actually have no clue what I'm gonna do. I think I should just stab people, because it might kind of be like zombies. If I'm thinking of the same kind of thing, I should probably be picking up the guns, though, which I haven't been doing. But I will still continue to knife people, and then pick up guns as we get to that. Because it seems like I went on a rampage, and that got me quite a bit of points, which might come in handy. And I'm still on a rampage. But anyways, it looks like we can buy ammo and weapons. So, I can go here, be like, okay, what gun do I want? Refill bullet ammo, handguns, pretty cool. Machine pistols. Ooh, assault rifles. ACR, I like that. But I have no money to buy anything, so I'm just going to start the next round and hope for the best. So, yes, it sucks because I did a whole kind of video on survival before. And then I checked, and like my audio settings were extremely low, and my microphone wouldn't record me, so it kind of was extremely depressing. But we will try to make the most of this episode of survival mode. Keep forgetting the account YY in this game, and I hate it. It is very sad when you count YY. But anyways, Halloween was a few days ago. And me, personally, being 17, I don't really care for Halloween anymore. I mean, it's pretty much a kid's holiday kind of thing. It's a kid's kind of kid-centered thing. And I don't see why I would do anything. Because my friends are like, oh, let's go trick-or-treating. And I'm just like, well, I'm 17 years old. I'm not going to go trick-or-treating. But let me just appear offline real quick so I don't keep getting these messages to join parties and stuff, and then we will get back into the video, which is right now. So, oh shit. Alright, I go to stand up from the ground and I accidentally hit R3, and then they're just like, nope, you're gonna start the next round right now. So it sounds like there's dogs. I don't know where they are. There's one. It's not dead from that, really? A shotgun to the face of a dog, and he just shakes it off. Those guys were getting annoying. And now there's all these people. That guy's completely running blind. Like, he's literally running and covering his eyes with a shotgun. And then, like, coming at me with random hip fire from, like, everywhere. Where's this dog? I hear him. There he is. I feel so bad. Run! Okay, we're good. I killed the dog. I feel kind of bad about it, but as long as I survive, I'm happy. Which may be a terrible thing to say, but really, that's how it is. So now we just have to go and kill these people. He should be dead, but he's not. 360. Teabag him a little bit. And then just knife him in the back. Oh god, I think I might start the next round. No? Good. So we're gonna go all the way over to this air support thing and buy a new perk, because I know you can buy perks from these things, and also maybe like a predator missile or something, because predator missiles seem extremely useful. So perk care package, I'll take quick draw, chuck this down here, go back here, buy a predator missile, and I have to use my predator missile before I can buy anything else, so I am a little bit sick, unfortunately, which I just noticed now, but we'll make the best of this, hopefully. They have a gun, so I want that. Don't want this pistol anymore. And I'll pick up more ammo for this gun as I go around. Simple. Perfect. I like this shotgun, though. It's oddly good. Nope, missed that. Okay, well, I just shot him in the kneecaps, but we'll pretend that never happened, because he's just got back up and started running around. And that wave is done. We are now on wave 5. Not too sure what my highest wave was on this, but I'm sure we'll make it there eventually. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come over here, buy a few claymores and C4. Maybe just the claymores, not too sure. Start this round, because why not? Put a claymore down here. Another one here. Another one here. Hopefully I don't kill myself with these claymores. And we will sit and wait and kill people, because that's what we do. We kill people. Not too sure how well my aim is going to be from way over here, but let's watch them run into this claymore. There we go. Okay then. Claymores are OP. I may just be saying that, but who knows. Maybe they really are OP. That guy should be dead. I'll just stab him after he shook off a shot from my shotgun to the chest. Can't jump through there. I'm just losing these guys. They don't even know where I am. Don't even know where they are anymore. I just see a whole bunch of people and I'm just shooting and I'm just gonna go like this now because genius. Alright, well, I took care of that rather well. I'm gonna go refill my ammo, because just in case they decide like they want to come do something crazy. Refill bullet ammo. I could buy an assault rifle too, but I don't know if I want to, because I think there's people come with AK-47s later, so we'll see about that. I kind of want to buy some C4, or should I buy body armor? Do I have any body armor? No, so I'll buy that. Now I have some armor, which is, oh great. I need cover. Can I just take these out with my MP5? If I can, that would be wonderful. I think I can. Not 100% sure though. Not 100% sure. I could use my Predator missile, but I know Juggernaut's come and I don't want to waste it before then. I guess it wouldn't really be a waste if I stay alive, but I am timing this terribly wrong. I have to wait till they stop shooting, and then pop out and shoot them, and then go back in. And there goes my body armor. That's great. That's why that wasn't hurting as much as I thought it would. Screw this. Predator missile.
Friendly Predator missile inbound.
Completely missed. Shit. That was a waste of a wonderfully good Predator missile. Please die already. Please. Any day now. Thank you. Okay, now for the next one. In the last video I did, I actually just called in an airstrike, and the airstrike took them out for me, so that would have been nice to do, but apparently this time I didn't have the foresight to do that, so tell me they shoot at me. Shoot at me so I can come out and kill you. Shoot. There we go. Now that they're shooting, I can pop out. They have to wait to, like, cool down their gun. I pop out, shoot them. They're gonna start shooting again. But I'm gonna run out of ammo pretty soon. Thank you. Okay. Now I will buy another Predator missile. I could get the Delta Squad, but I really don't care for them at all. So I got the Predator missile, gonna buy more ammo again, and then we should be on our way. I don't need to buy really anything else, because, you know, that's a lot of money to refill ammo, but I'll just do this now. Put a claymore down right here, because why not? And then right here, and then right here. And now they have C4 on them. That's great. So if I kill them, I have to stay away, or else I'm gonna blow up. I'm assuming that's how it is. Suicide bombers. Look at this guy. Is someone just running at me? Maybe not running right at me, but, you know. Claymores work wonders. I am gonna get pinched up here so hard. I don't like it. I feel like there's someone alive over there. So now when I kill people, I need to watch out for the ones that flash with C4, I guess? If I could aim, that would be a little bit better, but... That guy has C4 on him, because he's orange shoes. What I could do is I could use the people with C4 to kill a whole bunch of the people with not C4. But really, who takes that much time and effort? I guess it would save me ammo. If I could find them in the same area, but... Let's just knife this guy. Nope, not gonna do that. I'll just shoot him in the kneecap for good measure. Okay. I'm gonna go buy more body armor, because that's extremely useful. And hopefully we can get this going for a little bit. Let's just start this round. Pick up all this. Ooh, a USAS. I want a USAS. Give me the ammo for the USAS. Anyone? No, no ammo? Yes, ammo. Suicide bombers. Alrighty. I like this thing, though. Very fun to use. Very good. Don't know where this guy's running. Oh god, the people's behind me. That's a lot of them. Jeez. Let's go take this guy out, because he's away from the... Holy shit, he's gonna blow up. Well, this could have been planned out a little bit better. Just a little bit. Oh god. No, don't blow up. Well, the C4 people seem to be working out in my favor. I have no clue what's going to happen next. I don't even know when the Juggernaut people come. So I know they come eventually, but... Need to reload this thing, and then we'll just shoot this guy in the face. Make it a little bit more dramatic if I could, which I don't think I did. I don't think I did a good job of that. I don't really need any more claymores or anything, because I'm feeling pretty good about how this is going to go. Pretty confident in my abilities. Guess I'll go over here and buy more shotgun ammo. Ooh, I can upgrade it. What? Ooh, I don't want to do that, though. That's boring. I'll just refill the ammo again. Until they come with AK-47s, then I pick those up. Team, enemy attack dogs are approaching your location. More attack dogs. That's great. Just wonderful. Hop over this fence, please. No? Okay. I feel so bad shooting the dogs. Really, they're good. It's either me or them. That's how I see it. Either I die or they die. Oh god. Oh god, bad idea. Nope. Not gonna happen. That guy nearly got to me, but he's still alive. There's still dogs chasing me. Make them stop. Sorry, but it had to be done. And now we wait. It's not a one-shot kill with the USAS anymore. That's disappointing. They'll never know what hit them. Okay, now they'll probably know it's a grenade, but... This guy just shakes it off, and he's like, who just did that? Turns around like he's looking for something, and then he's just like, oh, it was you. Yes, yes it was. I just did that. Okay, what can I do now? What do I want to buy? I have a Predator missile on me, I can go here. I guess I'll buy more body armor. Buy a bunch of those, put down some claymores, because why not? Actually, I think one of the Juggernauts spawns, like, over here, so...
Enemy choppers are transporting armored divisions to the area.
Let's just throw down a whole bunch of these things. Okay, he spawns, like, here. Or I can just do this. Where's my C4? Oh, that's not it. No, really? I'm just gonna keep throwing C4 at him. Once he's on his back, just Perfect. C4. All you have to do. Works every time. Okay, maybe not every time, but most times. Why? Okay, yeah. Now there's a bunch of claymores here that I can't pick up, and that's an issue. And I only have 122 monies. So we're gonna go and start this right now, because why not? Trying to get through these things as fast as possible. Well, not really as fast as possible, but with some sort of sense of urgency. I'm assuming they're gonna spawn over there again, so I'll just chuck a grenade. Nope, terrible grenade. Are these the guys with the AKs? I believe so, because they're taking a lot of hits. That's an AK. Oh no. Alright, so now they have AKs, which makes me happy because I can pick up their guns, and holy shit, I'm about to die. How about you leave me alone, please? I don't know why that guy wouldn't shoot me, but from behind, but I'm glad he didn't, and now we run away and we reload. Because that's what I do. As I run and I reload, and then I run back in, and I shoot them in the face with my shotgun, and hope for the best. Okay, that's a lot of damage. You know what? You guys suck. Don't know how many that was, but there's only one left. Can I not die here, please? There we go. Now I just gotta pick up all the ammo. Oh. That's how many people I killed with that C4. Perfect. Now I gotta run around, find more AK-47 ammo. Or I could just buy some, but really, why buy ammo when you can pick it up? Alrighty. Well, it looks like that's about all I had of that. Let's search these guys. No? Nothing? I could do with more C4, but... eh. Not really. I don't need it, I guess. Approaching your position. I still haven't used my Predator missile, though, but... that's fine. Okay, well, that just sucked. I could have killed him if I hit those last two shots, but clearly that didn't work out too well. I think at some point they end up shooting my claymores. But that guy just walked right into it, so thank you for that. Oh god, oh god, okay. This guy sets off my claymore, but then I die because of it, and now I don't have any more revives. I don't think I can get any more either. Let's check real quick. Nope, no more revives. I need to be like level 30-some for that. Okay, no need for that kind of aggressiveness. But, now we have 4,000 gold. Not gold, what the hell? Money. So I need... oh, I can buy a self-revive now. I just didn't have enough money for it. Perfect. Well, let's start this round, because why not? I've been doing this for like 18 minutes now. That's wonderful. Now I'll have like two videos to upload. Ooh, suicide bombers. Alright. I still don't like how you count my lines. And I'm gonna keep pressing that point until you guys are sick of it, because I don't like it. I would much rather be able to YY than not. Okay. Oh, oh god, this isn't good. Not good. Not good. They're gonna explode. They exploded. Oh god, this guy's gonna kill me. That was quite possibly the worst spot I could have been in. Oh my goodness. This is getting a little bit hectic. Just a little bit. I guess I could do this, because why not? Okay. Now that that's over, I still have enough money for another self-revive, which I'm obviously going to buy because I need it. Hopefully I can get past round 15, because round 15 is where my furthest was ever on this map. Buy more ammo, because why not, and that's pretty much all I need. I guess I could use my Predator missile if I need to. it would be extremely useful just to, like, chuck it. Not chuck it. What the hell? You don't chuck... You don't chuck predator missiles to launch it, I guess? Where is the dog? There he is. Now if I can shoot him, that'd be wonderful. Thank you. This is where claymores would come in handy. Actually, I could just probably just kite all of them. So, like, come up here and then just, like, shoot them. Look at all those dots. Look at that. There's so many of them that don't know what they want to do. What the hell? How is everyone dying? I'm not going to question it, but I like it. Oh, God. Oh, God. They came up behind me. Bye. I'm out. I'm leaving. I'm running. Let me survive, please. Holy jeez. Did not see that coming. You want to not... Now they're throwing grenades at me. Who throws grenades? Well, actually, I did, but, you know, that's me. It's acceptable when I do it. What the hell? I can't shoot through anything. Stop, please. What did I ever do to you besides kill all your friends? Like, I know it's terrible, but it's not that bad. It doesn't mean you have to kill me for it. Alright, let's just throw a flashbang. Okay. I think that person either just died from the flashbang, or someone got flashed and they shot their friend. One of the two. Okay. That was a little bit crazy. I didn't use my second chance, though, so that's great. I'm gonna refill this. Pick up some grenades. Probably some flashbangs. Some C4. I wanna buy body armor, though. So now it's getting kinda hectic here. So I'll go buy body armor. Grenades. Flashbangs. Good enough. Okay. Start the next round because I have no more money. Tell me it's juggernauts that I can take out with a predator. Okay. Wait, does that mean they're fucking juggernauts? Yes, it does. Let's go. I'm about to get this going. I just need to get them close enough that I can take them both out with one predator missile. Come this way, you son of a whore. Okay, now we need to flash this one so he stops moving. Please. Thank you. Look at this genius. Genius! Genius! Boom. Hey, what? He's still alive. What? How? What are you? He survived two car bombs and a predator missile, and he's just like, no, it's all good. Oh, I really hate juggernauts, but it's all good. So I'm gonna pick up an airstrike because that's gonna be kind of useful. I have no money for an airstrike. Fuck. Did not realize that. I have no money for like anything really. I guess I'll pick up some more of the other stuff, which is I don't need any more ammo. I could do with some claymores, but claymores I tend to kill myself with more than them. So, well. That went all down the drain from body armor. Round 15. 16? 16. Perfect. New record. I can't believe I died to those two juggernauts before. It's really easy to kill them, actually. As long as you have the right supplies and the right technique, I guess. We'll take him out. We'll take out his buddy. Nope. No, we won't. We will not take out his buddy just yet. There's people coming up here. Come up my stairs. Okay, I didn't mean it like instantly, but... Ooh, they have ACRs. I want their ACRs, though. I don't need a USAS, so I'm gonna trade it for this. Pick up this ACR and all the ammo for it. Pull out the AK until I kill the rest of them and get more ammo. Okay, there's a guy behind me. Oh god, there's three of them behind me. I'm out. Alright, well, oh no, was not expecting all of them to come at once. Why was he just laying there like that? I don't understand what the point of that was. Okay, rearm if I need to. I'm going to need more ammo is what I'm going to need, because this ACR is not going to last too long. Actually, now I have quite a bit of ammo for it, but the AK is a different, oh, never mind, I got more ammo for that too. Perfect. Looks like I have everything I need. Except for I still want an airstrike. Oh, but I got 8 seconds to get there and back. I'll risk it. YOLO. And now, we buy the thingy. We buy the thing for the thing. Okay. Now I have an airstrike that I can throw down and like an AC-1. Holy shit, he just spawned right there. I'm gonna go inside this house real quick. You didn't see anything. I'm not here. I'm a ghost. I am the ghost. Call of Duty ghosts. That's me. That didn't hit anyone. That's depressing. Well, they're all gonna come for me eventually. Ah, people. Cat YY. Hate that. So used to it for Black Ops 2. They're gonna start coming through the back door. Not good. Where's my ACR? How about no? How about you don't come at me like that? Where's this guy? Just chilling outside the front door? Okay, well, he's right there. That was an issue. And now they're all up here. Why did I come back in this house? I'm gonna die in here, if anything. Oh my goodness, I survived. Ooh, I got Stalker. I can get Stalker. I want Stalker. I don't need you anymore. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Well, I thought I was gonna die there. That kinda scared the crap out of me. Not gonna lie. Okay. Perk care package. Stalker. Ready for delivery. Now I have no airstrike. Care package on the way. But I really, really, really wanted Stalker. Because it's so useful. Wrecked. Oh god, the people. Oh god, there's someone in my house. Oh god, I gotta run. I gotta run. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of people. Holy jeez. How about no? How about you kill your buddy with your C4? Please? Please. There we go. Stop it. All I want to do and shoot people and go back to my family. Is that too much to ask? Probably. But, you know, I'll take what I can. I saw someone with C4 over there. They better be dying. Oh, that's just a table. Guy coming up behind me again. He's got C4. I'm enjoying this, actually. I never used to enjoy it. Holy shit, I'm running out of ammo. Oh my goodness. I am legitimately running out of ammo. There's two of them left and I have 2 bullets. That's not gonna work out well. Give me this for a second. Oh god, I need another thingy. Give me this now. Now I've got 15 shots plus whatever I had in this one. So I got like 17 shots. Holy guacamole, that was ridiculous. That's all of them. Nice work, team. Nice work, team. I'm the only one here. Oh, this guy. He's like, okay, nice work, team. I'm like, team, there is one person down here. And you're saying, good job, team. I'm the only person here, guys. No need to thank everyone, just me. Okay, I'm gonna buy another airstrike. Or should I buy this? I don't like those guys, though. They kind of suck. Airstrike it is. And now the round's starting. That's great. Just wonderful. Have no grenades, have no flashbangs. I need to learn better about managing my money. More attack dogs. Holy shit. I don't like this at all. It's enjoyable, but it's kind of intense and crazy. So, this dog's coming around beside me. I can hear him. No? Head glitch. There was a dog there? What the hell? Where did the dog come from? I just shot and the dog just like exploded. I'm like, oh. Oh, hey. They were expecting me just about as much as I was expecting them. Please tell me they all blow up and survive. Airstrike. Oh god, it's a dog. Oh god, the dog. Get off. Please stop. They're not even dying from the airstrike. There's so many people everywhere, I don't know what to do. I am so lost. What the hell? Oh, my controller died. I guess I could have checked for that before I started that. When did I switch guns? I don't remember switching guns to my AK. That's an issue. Okay, these guys hurt a lot. So I'm gonna need to buy more body armor. And maybe more C4 slash an airstrike slash something that I can use. Ooh, shoot the guy with the C4. Blow up and kill them all, please. Okay. Shoot him in the head, he just grabs his head. He's like, no. He's like, oh, I have a bit of a headache, guys. You know, I just got shot in the head, I'll be fine. Idiot. Okay. Body armor self. Fuck! Sentry gun, why not? Let's go all in for this last round 20. Watch it be juggernauts anyways. That's gonna suck. Wow, I've been doing this for half an hour. Holy shit. Was not expecting to go this long. Where should I put my sentry gun? How about right here? Oh, there's three of them now. Oh my goodness, and I have nothing to kill them with except for my guns. Sentry gun, you better go to work. Tell me you know what you're doing, because I have no flashbangs, I have no grenades, I have no C4s, I have no airstrikes, I have nothing. I also have no money. But that's a different story. Sentry gun's not doing shit. So it looks like this will be the end. This will be the end of me, and the other juggernaut's still coming. I'm just gonna keep spraying and hope for the best. Okay, they're just shooting through that wall. Why did I go this way? I have no clue. If I could separate them, that would be a lot easier, because there would be less than three people coming at me at once. Why did I go this way? I have no cover here. No, 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 no. Holy Jesus. This is ridiculous. They're still shooting. They can't even see me, and they're just shooting. Yeah, I got one. AK time. Get me two more, please. Okay. I am not here. Oh, this is intense. I'm just gonna aim up a little bit. Oh my goodness. How did I manage to kill two of them? I was honestly expecting to die, like, instantly. But, you know, I'll just, you know, just shoot this guy in the face casually a whole bunch of times. That's not even his face. I'm gonna have no money after this, because I'll have to buy fucking ammo. Okay. Wave 20 cleared. That's a new record. Well, it was new record after I got to 16, but, you know, I'll just emphasize that point again. I am getting so flustered with this. They're destroying me. That's not where I buy ammo. What the hell? I have to go there to buy ammo. I'm like, I need ammo. Let's go to this thing. Can I pick up some of the Juggernaut's LMGs? I'm gonna go try that. I'm gonna go try that real quick. If I could pick up an LMG, that'd be great. Yes? No? No. Looks like that's a no. Oh, more people to shoot. Team, large enemy force moving towards your location. Well, hopefully my sentry gun does something. You better be doing shit. You fucking suck. This sentry gun's terrible. Like that person came up right next to it, and it's just... Nope. What does that guy have? He's got a shotgun by the looks of it. What does this guy have? KSG? Oh, an FAD. I'll take that. KSG FAD. I like the FAD, though. I don't know why. Before I stopped playing MW3, I was like, oh, I'll just try and get a MOAB with this gun. And I actually got pretty close. I think I got to like 20 or 22. But now it's extremely sketchy. I like its quick rate of fire. But other than that, it's not as OP as the ACR. They're still shooting at me. Well, this round's not too difficult, but usually it gets to like 28 where it's difficult. Alright. Well, I killed all of them. Give me your ammo, people. I need your ammo so I can actually survive and not do terrible. I still have a self-revive. I'll buy body. Oh, no, I don't. What the hell? I thought I did. No, I don't. Well, self-revive it is. And then I'll go refill on ammo. Oh, right, because I bought body armor last time instead of the self-revive. Right. Completely forgot about that. That would have been bad. I would have died and been like, oh, I'll just spawn back in, and then nope. You didn't buy the right kind of thing. I honestly was not expecting to go this far. I thought I'd get over in like 10 minutes. I thought 10 minutes was gonna be the end of it. But now it's like 36 minutes, and this is ridiculous. Ow, 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 the pain. The pain is real. Oh god, there's so many people over here. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just gonna hide in here and hope for the best. This will probably be the end of me. This will be the end of me. Shh. Hide. Hide and run. Run. Alright, that guy doesn't even have any armor, so. Oh my god, there's more of them. Run, 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 run. No. Really? Run. Oh my goodness. The pain is real. The struggle is real. Ooh, ooh. I thought of an idea. Too bad they're not close enough. Blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up! Get me like a 17 multi-kill. That's not gonna happen, is it? No. But I wanna do that still. I wanna run over there and get like a 7. Okay, now the car blows up. Holy shit, he's climbing up there too. Oh my goodness. Oh my. What the hell? How did I just run over the top of that car? I don't know, but I'll take it, I guess. This head glitch spot. OP. If you have decent aim. There's a guy next to me. Why do they do that? It's always the guys without armor that come and be the most nuisance. This is so difficult. There's a claymore there. That's not mine. Jesus. Alrighty then, ACR it is. I feel like Rambo over here. Kind of like Rambo mixed with Arnold Schwarzenegger. Oh, it looks like this round is nearly over. And I'm not going to say that again because I'll probably just jinx it. And oh my god, I'm going to die. Oh my god, I just died. Not the best, but you jinxed it. I told you I was going to jinx it. New best score, 22287. Perfect. Accuracy, pretty shitty. Credits earned, I'll take that, though. So, hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like. Feel free to look through any of my other videos. And I went up 2 levels that match, which is, I guess, perfectly fine for survival. But I'm going to end that now and probably go eat something, because I just took half an hour to my day and I forgot to eat something. So, I will see you guys later. I've been Carnate, and peace out.